Alright, so I am back. I got some more booster packs, just a bunch of random ones here. Looks like I got 14 Shining Legends, 9 Darkness Ablaze, and then just a bunch of random ones in between. Alright, let's check out Detective Pikachu. We know they're pretty much the same card over and over again, so. See if I draw anything new. Nope. Gotta look at Tom. And it's lacking. Too new. Oh, I got a Ludicolo too. Oops, didn't mean to hit get more. Let's get back to packs here. Sun and Moon. Nice, Espeon GX. Nice, Milotic. I've always liked Milotics. Just like water types in general. Rebel Crash. Let's get something nice. Garbodor. That Charizard. Misty's Determination, that one's pretty cool. Full art. Beedrill. Fate's Collage. Altaria EX. Full art. That one's kind of neat. Like it. Steam Siege. Let's see what we got. Could use another. Not really. I got 3 already. Gastrodon. Oh, nice. Mega Break. Cool. Let's go with this one. Cosmic Eclipse. Lantern. Gotta get something good. Get something good. Wailord. It's not as cool as my Wailord V. Alright. Oh, we got one left. I like an Excadrill. Alright. Sword and Shield. Let's get something nice. Frostmoth. Pretty sure I haven't had that yet. Boltund. More Sun and Moon. Sylveon GX. I'm getting a lot of the Eeveelution GXs. Espeon and Sylveon so far today. I've gotten a few Umbreons, Leafeon. I don't know if I have a Jolteon yet. Or a Vaporeon. Two. Let's do the Shining Legends and save Darkness Ablaze for last. Team you go. Okay. Don't have too many from this set. We got a new Venusaur there. Oh, Shining Mew. Although the card itself, I don't think. Maybe it is. Yeah, that's a shiny. That's really cool. Alright. It's kind of hard to tell. You can't tell if it's holographic or not. Alright. Let's open another. Palkia. Nice. Reverse shiny, but that's pretty cool. And a Caldeo. It on a roll. Better and better. Reshiram. Oh, that's awesome. Latios. Wow, I'm just getting legendary dragons right now. Got a Golurk. And a Reshiram in the background. That's interesting. I never realized he could turn into a rocket. Wow, just a bunch of legendaries. That's awesome. I'll take them. Thank you. Latios. Alright, Raichu GX. Pretty sure I have. I don't have Raichu GX. Is it the same thing? No. A little different artwork, but that's cool. Another Caldeo. That's Warp Energy. Attach this card from your hand to an active Pokemon, switch that Pokemon with one of your benched Pokemon. So it's a switch and an energy in one. That's pretty neat. I like that for sure. Oh, Shining Rayquaza. Nice. Like it. Last pack. Another GX, Raichu. Alright. It's onto the Darkness Ablaze. You know, I'm really still wanting a Eternatus V, because I got the VMAX already. The Crobat V would be really nice. What else? Let's just see what it is. Melmetal, okay. Toxtricity. Do I have that one already? Yeah, I got a different version. Smoke there, that's nice. Close the button. Alright, let me get a fresh pack. Something good in this. Talonflame. Three left to go, guys. Max. Blaziken. Drakozolt. It's kind of cool, even though it's a very strange looking Pokemon. It's the last pack, guys. Let's generate a good one. RNGesus. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's new. I don't think I had that. No, I did. I have one already. Alright, that was it. Better luck next time. I got some cool stuff out of some of the random packs there. But, the Darkness Ablaze was kind of a letdown at the end. Bummer. Could have traded him off and got exactly what I wanted. But, that's alright. Alright, peace, guys.